cut.
It's to Baldwin. He's looking to throw. He's looking to go back to Wilson. It's there for the touchdown.
I saw it coming. Anytime the quarterback pitches, whatever, somebody's got to stay outside and wait for him to make sure he doesn't release. Doug Baldwin did a really good job of pulling up probably before he was ready because he was under pressure, but a perfect spiral and a perfect throw to Russell Wilson. Check out his form. Man, throws well under pressure.